If you want to transcribe audio or video, Google Doc actually has a built-in tool that allows you to do that. I'm going to show you how to use it. So all you need is a Google account that allows you to access Google Docs. Open a blank Google Doc and then go to Tools, Voice Typing. And this little tool here is going to transcribe your voice, an audio file, or a video file that you'll play in the background. In this case, I'm just going to use my voice and then press click to speak. Now, everything I say should be transcribed word by word on this document. I found it to be pretty accurate. There's a few minor changes that I have to make, and I'll do that after I finish saying everything I need to say and then go back and proofread. Another way to use this tool is to have it transcribe a pre-recorded audio or video file. So I have a video file here that I'm gonna just play, press record, and then have Google basically do the same thing it did with my voice. So let me go ahead and click enter, go to next line here. I'm gonna go ahead and go to my video file. I'm gonna press enter and then go back here, press record. These are all the tools that I use to get this done. You could pause the video here and make sure you have all these pieces before you get started. And the last piece that may come in handy is this piece of lumber that you'll cut to size to support the drywall from behind. For your drywall piece, they come in all shapes and sizes. And that's it. Now I'll just do a quick proofread one more time, make sure I fix the things that Google missed. It tends to do a better job when the pace is about the pace that I'm speaking right now. In the video that I was playing, I was speaking a bit faster just to make the video a bit shorter. I noticed Google had a more difficult time with the transcription, but when I talk to it or play audio files that talk at a slower pace, it really keeps up for the most part, and it's just a great way to get your transcription to a point where a little proofreading gets you to the finish line.